Good afternoon. I am Dr. Surangi Jayakodi from University of Sri Jayawardenepura. I'll be presenting a qualitative study on stigma and discrimination associated with COVID-19 in Sri Lanka. Stigma and discrimination associated with COVID-19 negatively impacts on psychological health of the affected individuals as well as on the outbreak response strategy in a country. So with this backdrop, we have designed the current study to explore the nature of stigma and discrimination associated with COVID-19 in patients following hospital discharge in Sri Lanka. We have conducted the study among 182 COVID-19 patients diagnosed between March to June 2020. Those patients belong to the initial cases reported from Sri Lanka. These patients were discharged from 4 main hospitals designated for COVID-19 in Sri Lanka at the initial stage. So the researchers conducted conducted interviews within first 3 weeks of discharge via a telephone. We have used a semi-structured interview guide. The responses for the open-ended questions were reported on stigma and discrimination since diagnosis. The reported stigma and discrimination were analyzed using thematic analysis. So we'll move on to the results. Out of 182 patients, 139 patients responded. So that is, we have a response rate of 76.4. And the majority of the patients who have responded felt that they have been stigmatized due to the COVID-19. So there were, out of the total respondents, there were 80 males and 59 females. Mean age of the respondents was 43 with a standard deviation of 11.2. Majority of the respondents were Sinhalese and there were 27% Muslims and 0.2% Tamils. According to the response given by the patients, we have categorized and we have identified three themes. So we have categorized the respondents according to these three themes. Those the three themes we have categorized are social discrimination, workplace discrimination, and discrimination by healthcare workers. Under social discrimination, we have noted barriers in assessing basic needs, insulting, blaming, defaming, spreading rumors, and providing no support during emergencies by their immediate neighbors and other community members. Under workplace discrimination, loss of jobs, not allowing re-entry, and loss of earning due to self-employment was reported. Under discrimination by healthcare workers, breaching of confidentiality, lack of respect, not providing health services in need for the patient even after discharge and for the immediate family members, and also the communication barriers were reported. So this stigma and discrimination have led to several negative consequences, social isolation, not seeking help, and severe psychosocial issues affecting their family relationships are few of them. Irresponsible media reporting and sensationalism of news coverage leading to breaching of privacy and confidentiality, defaming, false allegations, and reporting household details without consent were perceived as the main reasons for the public views. With that, I would like to conclude the paper. Stigma and discrimination experienced by COVID-19 patients have serious negative consequences at individual and family level. We strongly recommend regulations on responsible media reporting, including an effective risk communication strategy to counteract its effect. Thank you.